Yeah, I think that's brick and mortar. It's all, there's a lot of combat capability. As we all know, jets, brick and mortar do not win wars. It's people who win wars. It's Marines, sailors, soldiers, or civilians, or Japanese partners who bring really the combat power of this air station together. I am humbled and honored to be your commanding officer. Rear General Bauer, sir, Marine Corps Air Station Iwakuni stands ready to execute any mission. Thank you for coming.
A little farther, the contribution has been made to charities on their behalf. Taking his position in the reviewing area.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Commanding General, Marine Corps Installations Pacific, Marine Corps Base Butler, welcome to the Marine Corps Air Station Iwakuni Change of Command Ceremony, where Colonel Richard F. Fuerst will relinquish command to Colonel Frederick L. Lewis, Jr.
Dear Lord, I thank you for your presence with us today, for today is a day of celebration. Thank you for the leadership that has guided us to this point in this base's history.
Present day parade is before half of this is in both history and tradition.
Dixon King is delivering the colors to the commanding officer.
Staff, present, arms.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the passing of the colors. Colonel Richard F. Fuerst, subject, relinquishment of command. Effective 10/22 August 2019, you stand attached as the commanding officer of Marine Corps Air Station Iwakuni, Japan, and are directed to report for duty with Marine Corps Installations Command. Signed, D. H. Berger, General. From the Commandant of the Marine Corps to Air Station Iwakuni, Japan. Signed, D. H. Berger, General, United States Marine Corps, Commandant of the Marine Corps.
attendance out a week ago today. So he's been a little bit sidelined, and Sergeant Major King's done a fantastic job with Sergeant Major Gregory and Sergeant Major Young to put a lot of effort into this show. So thank you, Marine Sailor and Lieutenant Conner. This tour for me has been the most rewarding of my career, both professionally and personally, and that's because of the great people that I work with. It's the Marines and the Sailors, the soldiers and airmen. We've got soldiers and airmen on this base as well. Our U.S. Civil Service folks, as well as our Gavin International, MLC, IHA, civilian employees that run the base day in, day out, for many, many years. And because of those great people, the base, the award that I got, thanks to the lessons General Bauer said, all those people make those things happen. As well as the great relationship that we got out of town with all the local citizens, not just even from the city, but the surrounding cities. We've got several mayors here today, and then within the prefecture and within the national government as well. So, an officer and a gentleman and an anti officer is going to take good care of people around the airstrip, but you don't have a choice. So I was thrilled to death when Colonel Lewis's name came out. I didn't know him for this, but I know people that know him. And so I just feel very, very fortunate that we're getting up to come in to an officer and a gentleman, a great leader, and his wife, Wendy.
Make no mistake, ladies.